Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
작년엔,
which means
last year in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
작년엔, 작년엔, 작년엔.
One more time.
작년엔, 작년엔, 작년엔.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.